We'll do it in sections. And like I said, your chain doesn't look that dirty at all. So this is just so you know.